Watching Brandon essentially have a panic attack, it was like a shock to the system. What did I get myself into? I know people on the show always say this looks easier when you're on the couch. It looks easier when you're on the couch. I'm just like, oh, they're gonna go like work their asses off for flipping machetes.
Right.
It's so great for us.
Oh, Brandon.
I was literally just gonna say that.
Brandon, you found us.
I really want to like know everything about you all, but should we do shelter stuff?
Yeah.
I don't know what to do.
Yes.
Who is a shelter person?
Yeah. Hannah was like, I'll sweep the ground. And I'm like, girl, let's do that later. The sun is going down.
I'm so upset about my wet feet.
I know.
There's dirt and bugs and sweat everywhere. And I'm so hangry, it's unreal. I am not.
I hate a lot. What's that?
All I want to do is like lay down in the shelter.
Yeah.
But we don't have that! The moment that I realize we don't have flint, machete, pot, it's hard to not be emotional. I think I'm just like stressed about sleep. It's really hard.
It's really hard.
It's literally day one,
yeah.
And this is the hardest thing I've ever done so far. And like, I've done hard things.
Yeah, we're good.
This is temporary.
Temporary.
We can do hard things.
We can do hard things. We're good.
You're very grounding.
If I can make somebody else feel better, good. I
mean, definitely made me feel better.
We're good.
Oh, you know why I'm crying? It's probably the nicotine withdrawal. Oh, I can do hard things. I mean, that's
this
something.
This is hard, but I'm
whatever,
trying.
It's something. We can do hard things.
Anything. That's right.
How do you feel about it?
I can't be around like negativity.
Go, Lulu! Lulu's just lost a lot of time. Here comes Hannah! Face first, that's how you do it! Here goes Hannah! It's Caleb and Sean trying to drag her up!
I hate to admit this, but the moment that we lost, I felt relief because I was like, maybe they'll vote me out and I can go home. And then we got into the water to wash off, and it was really nice, and for a second I forgot about how hungry and kind of miserable I am. Every single person except me really wants to be here. My concern is like, how can I get them to write my name? I want to sleep in a bed tonight. Do I have to?
You have to.
I like my comfort, and that's okay.
Yeah,
I want nicotine, and I want food.
And three of us write Caleb's name down. 100%. And we have to do it.
And then we just whittle down until we merge.
Here are my liabilities.
100%. But I think sometimes we can lean out of that instead of embrace it as identity. I am the most emotionally wrecked out of anyone here. I'm crying every other like 30 minutes, and I'm in a constant battle in my head of where my heart is in this game.
You lose again. Hannah's an easy vote. And that's literally the thought.
I mean, I think it's amazing, and I just keep thinking I'd love to watch it unfold from the comfort of my home. I'm not kidding. I'm having a really hard time. I was thinking about food while they were all talking, and I see five people who want to be here more than anything. Like, I don't need to be voted out to go home. Everything in my body is like, I'm not going back to that camp. Please don't make me go back to that camp. I don't know how much more forthright I can be. I'm not mentally here. I'm not bringing heart to this. I'm not.
I mean,
I'm making you guys do it. All I care about right now is how I feel and how these five people feel. And I know one of them was going home who wanted to be here more than me. And that's not fair. I love you guys.
I love you.
I love you so much.
Anna, the tribe has spoken.
I love you guys
love
so much.
Love you so much,
love
Anna.
You too, pal.
Oh my God, is this edge of extinction? Because I'm not going.